And new this morning, state troopers are investigating a deadly crash in the Piedmont. It happened just before 1:30 yesterday afternoon on Little Uwari Road near Kennedy Farm Road in Randolph County. Troopers say Eddie Fouts was driving on the road when he went off the side down an embankment and overturned. He died there at the scene. There's no word on what caused him to go off the road.